Alrighty all, this is Extreme, and today I'm going to show you a tournament battle. Most of my tournament battles are the same, actually. It's either I win with a rush, or it's Vikings all over the place, and I lose. But there are two matches interesting enough to be shown to you, and seeing as how I have, I did some research on retention times of people, so I'm just going to put in one match per video this time. It should be short enough for everyone to watch. As a little side snack, I guess. Alrighty then, the two that are interesting are these two, Mako Pro and Sir Jack. I'll start with this one. And if I do this fast enough, it's funny to watch, I guess. I don't know. Well, let's begin! Yes, I also had some Life of Brian, but I deleted the video because it was like 45 minutes, and I'm not going to cut anything. I just deleted the video. I also got a Minecraft recording, but I could as well delete it as well. 3 hours of nothing, and if I delete all the nothing, you're left with half an hour, I hope. But yeah, I talked much, obviously. Okay, I should speed this up as well. Making it as short as possible, so you guys can actually have the attention to the gameplay. Okay, so I'm going to take 2 crates, and then I have a deployment mode. I got 2 shipyards, and both are finished within deployment time, and I'm going to produce Kaiman all over the place. I got this, well, if I do not lag, I'll succeed at this very plentiful. Although I do not know what happened there. It's resistance against resistance. And the other video will be me against a comfort player. So he's building a torpedo platform. I'm using boosts. That's very normal in tournament. Don't complain. If you want to win tournament, don't say it's pay to win. Don't. It's just use a goal boost that you saved up so far and plan ahead for your battles. So his torpedo platform is finished and I'm retrieving my Kaiman. My Kaiman don't stand a chance. Could have actually placed one over here, or two. Oh, if I knew he was out of power, then he would have had a faster victory. But I got a lot of Kaiman and I'm getting a tier 2 shipyard. I do have a torpedo platform being constructed. I do have a little shithead over here. Going to explore. That guy was just watching. I'm running to the right. Will I be finding anything here? My nose gets clogged up. Alrighty. Okay, so he got that crate. And I'm enjoying the beach. And these guys are enjoying the sea. It's a beautiful, beautiful day. And all we are going to do now is getting
a alligator.
Build a slope, and he has one. So he's going to attack my Kaiman, and I'm going to attack his
alligator.
A lot of Kaiman, and that's the first one to die. 2 more died, 3 more died, so 1 alligator can wipe out an entire fleet of Kaiman. Yes, but jokes on him, I got an alligator myself now. So, Kaiman are great. But you surely need backup against something like an alligator. I'm going to get more
alligators.
Still scouting, yeah, I guess. That guy is on patrol. Really? I put one on patrol? Oh, alright. Patrolling, alright. There's another Kaiman. Yes, I got 2 torpedo platforms, so I guess he was testing my defenses. Does not know where my alligators are just yet. I'm going to put them in position and keep an eye out. There's 2 more alligators. I use a naval attack. It's 3 against 2. Retreating 1 alligator. It survives. Wow, that's actually a lot of resources that I see. Then he attacks my torpedo platform, but the common defense is a little bit too late. I got that crate, and I'm using a gold recovery boost. Okay, this Kaiman, this alligator was almost dead. You can't see what the recovery boost means for this alligator. And I'm going to south. I'm using a common defense boost because, well, maybe I need to. Wait, did I use another one? Wow, okay. I got plenty of those, I guess. Yeah, I'm just going to observe. Oh, there's battle over here. 5 alligators against 4 alligators. I already lost one. But I got the crate and I was a little bit nervous. Got one over here, so this one is being flanked. And these two are going to kill that one. I saw another ship, but he retreated that one, I guess. Okay, so he's killing that one. This one is heavily damaged. And I'm retreating this one. Come recovery again. I'm getting my shipyard to a tier 3. Yes, that's natural for resistance players to do when it's resistance against resistance. So I do have to upgrade a number of crates. I do have a plenty of resources going to be spent on submarines. Come on, finish. Finish. Yes, there we go. So one of the crates will be appearing here. I thought with just 2 alligators I won't survive. So I thought let's build another shipyard. This one is never going to get tier 2, it's just distraction. Yeah, and distraction for destruction. And if he destroys my shipyard, he got distracted. What is my base doing actually? I have no defenses here whatsoever. Which is actually very, very stupid if he would have fun. Oh, he's going to scout with a coyote. I'm just going to produce stuff. I'm going to get sniped out. Walls is what I need. I actually left it a little bit open here, I guess, by accident. But he drives around, you saw. I don't want them to see, and so he's going to drive in from the backside. Naval strike! I got my submarine here. 4 alligators, yes, only 3 alligators. Strangely enough, he does manage to kill at least 3 alligators on my side. Oh wait, no, never mind, only 2. Could have killed that one, that would have been weird. He's sending in 4 more alligators here, but this is the problem. He split up his forces, and actually I do have a submarine over here as well. He is sending in a submarine. I'm actually retreating my other submarine. He has another submarine. It's actually a lot of okay, submarines die fast. Trying to kill one of his submarines. My submarines seem to be stronger. Okay, he lost his alligator. He has a strong and a weak submarine. Attacking ground. Okay, he's invisible, but done correctly, he can still damage submarines. Okay, that one is visible. And I actually killed his submarines without really detecting them. That one was too late. Sending in one more alligator. And I survived. Yeah. I'm going to move to the down right corner. There's one more submarine over there! I see, I saw, I'm not retreating my one submarine. Oh, that torpedo platform is well placed. Impressive. I'm going to have fun now. Getting that submarine, I guess. Nothing great yet. He's killing his ships. Okay, submarine is dead. Going to use this submarine to get this crate. Yes, what do I have? Yeah, 1 submarine, 2 alligators. It kind of reminds me of Warcraft 2, where you get battleships and submarine. Okay, there we go. Alrighty then. Actually, the naval combat of this game is loosely based on Warcraft 2, I guess. You got flying units to detect submarines, and submarines themselves can detect submarines. Interesting. Oh, my turtles. My sea turtles. Alright, there we go. Okay, so he's actually losing his ship. I guess he left, I don't know. I got a lot of resources now. Just having fun. Doing my units, doing my contracts. What are my contracts? Apparently I only had to hold out any longer. That's it. That was all there is to it. Yeah, they're doing it by themselves. Meanwhile, I'm building walls, so let's speed up. Yeah. Too much stuff. Okay, it's dead now. Kill the next one. Good. Next. I wasn't paying attention, apparently. Right. Anything else? Oh, wait. The replay is stuck. Again. Right. Well, I hope you enjoyed this one. I'm going to put this in one video. Please leave a like, please share, please subscribe, and leave something behind in the comments. And now on to the next video. Now, by the way, the four corners, blah blah blah. Tracy down left, fast squash down right, major pain top right, and I put this one. Am I late tournament, Nautilus tournament from Nash here? Okay, bye bye now.